must be here. Now try to blast a hole. Be careful.
Thank God you found me. Vernon was trying to find a way to escape, but he never came back.
There's a way out to the east. We shouldn't draw any attention.
should be a data disk containing very important information somewhere. We need you to find it. control. It's 3-2-1-2. Say there is a passage to the high energy research sector. You will need to use the water channel to get there. Be very careful. This is an unknown area, so we don't know what to expect. Quickly. Be careful. The area can be contaminated. far from here is a source of very strong radio interference. Our advanced equipment cannot function properly because of it. You need to find out what's causing this. I marked an approximate position of the source on your map. We will lose the radio signal soon. You're on your own.
Thank you.
scientists detected a possible perimeter appearance in the area of unsurveyed mine G72. You need to explore this mine carefully. These minerals are priceless to us. You should take weapons and ammo with you, because you won't find anything down there. Go to the storage room.
Thank you.
So you found it. Very, very good. Good work. Now, go back to the mine entrance. Maybe there's a shorter way. Sector 6 is completely flooded, and we must pump the water out. There is an emergency water pump below Sector 6. You need to get there and run it.
Thank you.
We have to act now. Follow my instructions very carefully. First, go down to the Delta Beam Relays room and turn on beams ZR3 and CCX. Others should stay off. engineer to Sector 8 and bring 3 stabilizer blocks as soon as possible. The engineer is already waiting with the truck. marked on the map. You need to go back.
But the whole facility is gone!
What do you mean? Is the machinery damaged? I'm not sure I understand what you're saying. I'll send the scientist team to check the state of the facility. Now find that data disk.